thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. Those showers and thunderstorms that popped up during the afternoon, now a thing of the past. Skies are clearing out, and that'll be the trend right through midnight. And that will allow for cool temperatures. We fall back into the 50s here by morning. Sunshine tomorrow, not expecting the afternoon showers. Temperatures are going to climb into the 70s. High pressure building in means we've got dry weather taking us right into the weekend. If anything, the next thing you'll notice is the return of warmer, more humid air, especially by Saturday. Muggier for the weekend, dew point values back into the 60s, so it's going to feel a little sticky around here, but nothing too oppressive. Overnight lows tonight, look at some of these readings. 40s in the northern mountains under clear skies. Norway down to 51. Portland down along the coastline will drop back into the 50s here by morning. And high temperatures tomorrow. Looking to be a very nice day. Blue sky, sunshine, afternoon temperatures 75 to 80. Check in the next 8 days. Mountain storms a possibility on Friday. There's your warmer, more humid Saturday carrying it right into Sunday. Really, though, no organized rainstorms, no drought-busting rainstorms, at least in the next 8 days.